fishing.
Hmm?
I don't know. I think they really squashed it.
I mean, the 5 centimeters.
Oh, no, it is 5 centimeters. It's just like, no. I'm not worried.
He doesn't want to break anything.
Yeah.
When I do 5 second egress, I'll be like slamming everything out.
Actually, do you want to say something about the seating position and how weird it seems?
Seating position seems reclined. My legs seem a lot more bent than they used to be on the old car. So it seems like the pedal box is closer to me. My knees are up, which means I have to kind of spread my knees to get the steering wheel to turn all through the 180 lock and lock. Other than that, it's pretty nice. Good work. DI.
This is my favourite feature of this car.
These the bell cranks have been cut to the work. Good night, Hashan's brother. Oh, you know what?
What?
Yesterday when I was supposed to be not doing any SAE work.
Yeah.
I...
Render.
Yeah, I was pulling out the render. You know how you get stainless steel exhaust?
Yeah.
By putting the mirror, you put the mirror effect onto the exhaust, that looks like stainless steel exhaust. Looks so good.
Uploaded.
Oh, I was gonna, and then I fell asleep. That's good, Pam Cal looks nice.